best decision I ever made was marrying my best friend, y'all.